Well, hello everyone. You tune into A Handful of Blessings, Summer Camp 1114. I come to do the nail design I'm going to do this week. But first off, I want to show you the update on my nails. Basically, the base coat that I mixed together that I was telling you about that I mixed, which I did a video on that. And I'll post a link to that video in the info box so you can go back and watch it for those who didn't see that video. The base coat that I mixed myself, which is basically with just different brands of base coat. Most of them was by Sally Hansen, and I think one or two was by Clean Colors I had mixed. It's working really, really well. So far, I have no complaints on it at all. As you can see, my nail design that I did, I painted my nails last week on Tuesday, and today is Tuesday again of the next week. And as you can see, my nail design is still on, and I could go another week if I just add a layer of top coat on. I could go another week with the same nail design, but I'm getting ready to take it off and change it in a second. But the base coat that I did, that I mixed, all the different brands that I mixed together, so far it's working really, really well, and I think I'll be doing it again, actually. My nails are really hard, and they're strong, and it seemed like they're growing back a little faster than they normally would when I cut them. I don't know if they are, but it seemed like they are. But so far, basically, the base coat that I mix, it's working really well. I have no complaints at all so far. So this is my nails. I haven't did anything to it since last Tuesday, and my nails are still holding up pretty good. These are the thumbs. So the nail designs still look pretty good on them. But I'm going to take it off in a second. So I will see you in a few. Well, this is the nail design we're going to be working on today, and each finger is a little bit different, except for my middle finger and my pinky finger are pretty much the same, but the rest of my fingers are different. So basically, I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to show you how I did all the designs on this hand. So this is the design we're going to be working on. And the first thing that I did was I painted my nails all over with the same color I use on my toes. And it's by Clean Colors, and it's number 152, and it's called Sheer Pastel Gray. And I applied two coats of this on my nails. And the next thing I'm going to be doing, I'm going to use this silver nail polish by LA Color Craze, and it's called Live. And I'm just going to do like two circles on my nails with it, and I'm just going to glob some on a sheet of paper right quick, and I'm going to be using my little small nail art brush. And I'm just going to clean my brush. I clean it in acetone nail polish remover first to get the nail polish out of it. And right after I clean it, I rinse in water. In some water. I have some sitting over here. And that keeps my brush from getting stiff. So next I'm going to be using white and black acrylic paint to do the rest of the design. And I'll let that dry, and I have to go over it probably two times for it to cover completely. So next I'm going to top coat my nails, and I'm going to do some more hand painting on this one, but I'm going to top coat it first, so if I make a mistake, it'll be easy for me to erase the mistake that I make. So I'm going to let it dry, and then I'll come back. I'm going to go ahead and top coat the rest of my nails, and I'll come back and do the hand painting on this nail last. So I'm sorry, the battery on my camera died, so I couldn't film the rest of me drawing the hand painting the droopy on my nails. So this is the final results of it. Basically, I already top coated and everything. And on this hand, like I said, I just did like the movie reels, and I hand painted the word droopy down on this fingers. And on my pointer fingers, on this finger, I hand painted a sign saying, you know what? And on my other pointer finger, I hand painted a sign saying I'm happy on this. And both of my thumbs are pretty much just alike. And on my ring finger, I hand painted droopy on this hand, and I just put the words on this finger. So all the rest of my fingers are pretty much alike. Both of my pinkies, my middle finger, and my thumbs are alike. So that's the nail design for this week. Hope you like it. I used to love this cartoon. I don't think it comes on anymore, but it's an old, I think, Tex Avery cartoon that used to come on. I really, really liked it, and I decided to do a nail design on it. So hopefully you like it. Let me know what you think, and I will talk to you later, YouTube. Till then, take care.